I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
Those tracks are new.
I think we're getting closer.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son and Fulfunger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley, separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Come to hell!
valiantly. I'll give her that.
Kinda wish we didn't have to kill her.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that Air Dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Past those vines somehow.
Alka!
The way is clear.
can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
You can yell at me, if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
I didn't get a chance to say before. I liked your story about the Thane and the Heath Witches. You really gotta write these stories down one day, Mimir.
Well, I try. Jaw tends to get sore. But thank you, lad.
Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah, I got that!
Go!
Right side, incoming! Yeah, it's Stakeway! That's right! You okay?
Brother, get up! Brother!
It hurt!
done, Father.
Ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye,
yeah.
Brother.
Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
You do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day, and she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
Yeah.
grab his offer.
Incoming!
There's frost in my neck, stop!
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
Go!
lad. Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, no! Yoda likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming
a
Valkyrie.
We'll just stop there for now.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do.
Blown by a god, sounds through all the realms, and harmonizes the space between them. With someone like Tyr's temple, it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we'll make Freya aware of this.
Yeah, you fucking jackass. Over here.
Master Kratos! Thank you for coming. Much to discuss.
As you asked.
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too not ideal, considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any...